When GPCRs bind ligands, such as glucagon or epinephrine, the stimulatory G proteins get activated and in turn activate the membrane-bound enzyme adenylyl cyclase. The activated enzyme converts ATP to a second messenger, cyclic AMP, that uses downstream kinases such